back, and there you see the cover of the current edition of the WWF magazine, the Hitman Bret Hart, the champion. And of course, that from SummerSlam. But nonetheless, the King of Hearts, Owen, is going to have one more shot at it next Sunday afternoon on the Action Zone.
And I think he'll make good on that. We'll see a new champion. Hey, speaking of champions, take a look.
Yeah. The former WWF champion.
What a monster this man is. Hey, don't show that magazine to Yokozuna either. It's got a story in there about The Undertaker.
It does indeed, and I would suggest that every time Yokozuna hears about the casket match on the Heart Attack Tour, he goes nuts.
Well, he's almost as bonkers as Bob Backlund when he hears about the casket match.
Jason,
what do you expect, McMahon? That stuff's creepy. It's eerie. Nobody likes to hear about that kind of stuff. What?
Charlie Mann, ladies and gentlemen, just gave us a note that, indeed, Bob Backlund has just accepted the challenge from Bob Spark Plug Holly. We shall have that matchup right here next week.
Backlund just might be taught a lesson. Oh, I'm telling you this, Spark Plug has now stuck his nose where it doesn't belong.
Yokozuna, ready for action against Jason Storm. Now, what sort of strategy would you have against a man like Yokozuna?
I don't know, you're going to have to ask The Undertaker that. Wait a minute. Look at these idiots. Yoko will rest in peace. Let me remind them who won the last casket match, the last time he faced The Undertaker. You remind them it, man.
Well, of course, you're referring to the Royal Rumble, and indeed,
right.
Actually, that was the last we had seen of the Undertaker for a long time.
Look at that, McMahon. The world hadn't seen legs like that since the Brontosaurus died out.
Yokozuna against Jason Storm as Mr. Fuji looks on. Yokozuna setting up Storm now. Off the rope, and whoo, my goodness. So you did that quite well, actually, almost as well as Maple. Say it again. Boom. Boom. There
no,
it is.
I'm come not on. Saying that.
Huh?
It's not what I'm saying. I said,
oh, look at
wow,
that
mouth
now. Jim what? Cornette, ladies and gentlemen, the American spokesperson, if you would, for Yokozuna.
What's this?
Oh,
man.
Forget about it. Yokozuna would like very much to do just that to The Undertaker and then drag him over. Stuff him inside that casket. And it might be the last we will ever see of The Undertaker, should that occur, on the WWF Heart Attack Tour.
Look how proud Mr. Fuji is of Yokozuna. And look at Cornette. They couldn't be happier.
Oh, yes, they could, because if The Undertaker were resting in peace, for sure,
yeah,
they would be a lot happier.
Hey,
wait a minute.
Wait a minute, McMahon.
Did you hear that? Yes! The bomb! And the discussion going on is the end.
Hey, look at this!
Paul Bearer, ladies and gentlemen! Paul Bearer is pushing it! This is pushing it!
Yokozuna over this way! Yokozuna!
Yokozuna looking for The Undertaker!
Look out, Paul Bearer! You've got The Undertaker behind you!
And The Undertaker's gonna be in that casket! The lead is raised!
Turn around, Yokozuna! He's been turned around!
Is The Undertaker in there or not? Paul Bearer waiting for Yokozuna to turn around!
Cornette, tell him to turn! Look, there it is!
Wow! Yokozuna, obviously very afraid of the casket!
Is The Undertaker in it?
But he better get used to it!
Yokozuna running away! He won't be able to run away! But he may be falling down!
He's not running, McMahon! He's not running!
He may be falling into the casket! He may see the of Yokozuna
when The Undertaker grabs him and shoves him down right into that, and Paul Bearer seals the lid as the lights go out on Yokozuna.
Promotional consideration paid for by the following.
I always like to keep my favorite snack handy. Need a little excitement? Step into a Slim Jim. Oh yeah.
Welcome back, New York, to Live Event News. Yes, there's my name right there, Charlie Mitt. Let's get right into the triple header. The WWF Heart Attack World Tour coming right here to the Meadowlands Arena Thursday night, October the 27th. The very next night, Nassau Coliseum, Friday night, October the 28th. And how about Madison Square Garden, Saturday night, October the 29th. All this 1 week away from this Thursday, Friday, and 2 weeks from tonight. Now, we want to tell you that in addition to the great WWF superstars you're going to be seeing right here in New York, be in the Halloween spirit, folks, because if you come dressed like Paul Bearer and sound like him, oh yes, you can win a fabulous prize. And how about a chance to win a WWF Heart Attack World Tour t-shirt. This is mine right here, and it fits really, really well. Ah! We better get right to those matches. How about the Bob Backlund Challenge? Can anybody break out of the chicken wing? Duke the Dumpster Drosy will try to take out the trash. The trash being IRS. Adam Bomb will try to bomb away. Bam Bam Bigelow. The Smoking Guns will try to smoke past the Heavenly Bodies. Doink with Dink at his side against Jerry the King Lawler with Queasy at his side. Lex Luger, made in the USA, will try to get revenge on Tatanka. Can Bret the Hitman Hart successfully defend his title against his brother-in-law, Jim the Anvil Neidhart? And the tremendous casket match. This will be unbelievable. Undertaker against Yokozuna. Two former WWF champions, Yokozuna, of course, just absolutely afraid of that casket. Imagine Yokozuna being thrown into that casket. I mean, can he even fit? I mean, and what about that lid closing on him? We'll have to find out right here now. Let's get right to tickets. They will be available at the box office and all Ticketmaster outlets. Once again, those dates. Yes, Meadowlands Arena, Thursday night, October the 27th. Friday night, October the 28th, Nassau Coliseum, Madison Square Garden in Manhattan. It will be Saturday Night Fever, October the 29th. All of this just 1 week away from this Thursday, Friday, and 2 weeks from tonight.
All right, thank you, Charlie. Speaking of news, we've just been told that when we return, we'll have a word with a man who will face Bob Backlund next week, Bob Spark Plug Holly. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that music can mean only one thing. Indeed, the man from Talladega, Alabama, joining us, Bob Spark Plug Holly, who next week will square off one-on-one with Bob Backlund. And what sort of a match can we expect, Bob, out of you and Backlund?
Let me tell you something, Bob Backlund. You're nothing but a bully. I've had to deal with bullies all my life. I've even had to deal with them on the racetrack. You know, there's people on the racetrack that don't care nothing about winning. All they want to do is put people in the wall. That's just like you, Bob Backlund. But you know what I did to those people that put me in the wall after the race was over? I went in the pits and I snatched them out of their race car. And that's exactly what I'm going to do to you, Bob Backlund. And I taught them a lesson, and I'm going to teach you a lesson next week right here. So you better be ready, because Bob Spark Plug Holly is going to be wide open, and I'm looking for you.
All right, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Bob Spark Plug Holly on his way right here next week. What a matchup that's going to be. In addition, the British Bulldog, Davey Boy Smith, will be in action.
Hey, what about the third king? King Kong Bundy, you'll be here.
Awesome. And in from there, ladies and gentlemen, here we go with the 1-2-3 Kid.
And the newest member of the Fortune 500, Tatanka, with the Million Dollar Man in action.
Plus a very special Heartbreak Hotel Shawn Michaels guest. Get this, Doink, Dink, and Wink.
Oh, no.
So long, everybody, till next week.